Cause I be the baddie B, Young Money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the twist, but he fuck
with the Barbie. It's the president.
Monica, what they called me. Make it in the.
Got this chick in the car, she complaining too much. Told her sit back, sit back. Gave her some yak, told her relax. Boom bow, that's how you fix that.
So I've had quite a few questions about this fan. I use it in the videos to dry my nails. It has three different speeds, and then it has the color-changing LED lights in a couple different settings. Now, this is actually a neck fan. I just position both of them in a way to where I can have them go over my fingers. Also, an update on the hair. You can kind of see the purple, but you can definitely see the green that we put in. But yeah, it's just a neck fan. I got it on Amazon.
TikTok made me buy it, part 74. I've seen these royal silk kiss lashes everywhere on TikTok. Everyone is saying they look just like lash extensions, and I have to agree. This is them on me, and honestly, I am obsessed. These are my new absolute favorite lashes. Follow for more.
This is by far the best thing I've ever bought off Amazon. It's a little robot that turns your light switch on and off. It's perfect for all you lazy people out there. This might seem outrageously lazy, but everyone knows the struggle when you get into bed and you forget to turn the light off. It might seem so simple, but I literally use it every single day now. You can also set it to turn your light on at a certain time to wake you up in the morning, or if you're away on holiday.
Last week, I discovered the most amazing thing you can buy on Amazon, and of course, had to get it. It's called an EcoSphere, and it comes in a couple different sizes. An ecosphere is a closed ecosystem in a glass orb. There are about 10 tiny shrimp in here and algae. Light, together with carbon dioxide in the water, enables the algae to produce oxygen. The shrimp breathe oxygen in the water and nibble on the algae and bacteria. Bacteria break down the shrimp's waste into nutrients, which the algae again utilizes. I think it's pretty cool. What do you think?
I saw this on Amazon and I just had to get it. It's a mini Polaroid camera. This is what it looks like. It's a lot smaller than a normal Polaroid, and I got really cute film to put in it. What I love about this is it connects to your phone, so you can either take a picture or use an existing picture in your camera roll. You just swipe up to print, and I'm printing out this picture of Sean and I because I think it would be so cute as a Polaroid. While I wait for the photo to develop, I'm going to show you some of the other really cool features. Before you print, you can add filters and edit the photo to your liking. You can also add text to your pictures, which I absolutely love. You can even rotate the photo and zoom in and out. If you don't want to use a photo from your camera roll, you can take a picture. I really like how you can add the date. You can make a collage, add fun frames, you can basically do everything. Here's how the Polaroid of Sean and I came out. This was the best purchase ever.
You guys, this is a game changer for your car. I'll put the link to it in my comments. I love this.
TikTok made me buy it. Is your kitchen still cluttered with rags scattered all over the place? Then you should try this shelf. Its upper part can be hung rags, the lower part can be placed sponge blocks, and the shelf on the wall. Kitchen cleaning more convenient.
Relax and take notes while I take totes of the marijuana smoke. Throw you in a choke, gun smoke, gun smoke. Biggie Smalls for mayor, the rap slayer, the hooker layer, motherfucker say.
Amazon products you need or don't. This is part 214 of 365.
Anyone else have this problem? Your outlet adapter is supposed to power six devices, but you put in a few of your plugs and the other outlets can no longer be used? Introducing this three-sided outlet extender from Amazon. It has surge protection to USB ports, so you can power all of your devices no matter how big or wide the plugs are. And as a bonus, the outlet adapter has a nightlight as well. So what do you think? Is this a useful find or not?
Amazon summer must-haves. This is a wireless waterproof speaker. It is perfect for summer if you want to bring it to the lake or on a boat and you don't have to worry about it getting wet.
If you have an Apple Watch, you need to buy these. It makes it 1,000 times cuter.
La mamá de 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 la mamá.
This is the only TikTok I'm ever making in my life, but because I'm so passionate about this, you girls need to get this. This for your bikini waxes, okay? It is not wax, it is sugar paste. You take a chunk out, bigger than this, you put it on your bikini line, you go against the grain of your hair,
so it's sticking on, then you rip it in the same direction that your hair grows. You use this over and over again until it gets way too sticky and you can't use it anymore. And if it melts on you, wash it off with warm water. No pain. I paid $30 for this. I don't know how much you guys are spending on bikini waxes every year, but this is gonna last me forever. You may thank me later.
I saw this on TikTok and immediately had to buy it. My weighted blanket is like a magnet for dog hair, and the Chom Chom is a game changer. It's like $25 on Amazon, but pretty worth it TBH. Highly recommend if you have a pet. I use it on the couch as well. Wait till you see the end. Look at all that hair.
Hey, I just ordered a bunch of stuff from my room from Amazon Prime Student. So I'm gonna try everything out.
I found these reusable bags shaped like fresh produce. Sustainable and stylish. On my way to the store, I also found this kitchen tool. Each layer has a different function. Awesome. This is a reusable notebook. So I can write down my deepest, darkest thoughts and erase them with water. I like to make soup. So I got this electric hot pot. Boy, do I love bean soup. And last but not least, I got a hammock. And since I signed up for a 6-month trial at no cost, everything shipped to me for free.
My fave Amazon buys, part 9. If you're on the go a lot, this water bottle is a must-have. It comes in the cutest colors, holds a ton of water, and the best part is it's collapsible. It rolls up so small and is perfect to throw in a purse, car, or a gym bag.
Amazon Prime to Need, part 96 of 100. This is a portable air conditioner. Can deliver a cool breeze up to 5 feet with almost no noise. It's super portable and simply charges with a USB adapter. This is a summer must-have.
Amazon Father's Day gift ideas plus an exciting announcement. First up, this portable Bluetooth wireless speaker. It's waterproof, has a 24-hour battery life, and you can connect it to your Alexa and Google Home. These nonstick heavy-duty barbecue grill mats are perfect for those that love to grill. They're great for cooking things like fish and veggies, and they keep your food from falling between the grates or sticking to the grill. And if you want more Father's Day gift ideas, I'll be going live over on Amazon tomorrow, June 2nd at 2 p.m. Central Time. So be sure to be following me over on Amazon. That way you'll be notified as soon as I go live. Or just click the link in my bio to watch the replay if you can't catch me live.
Products you need on your period, part 1. This is a heated vibration care belt. It's like a hot water bottle you can carry around and wear anywhere. So if you suffer from period cramps like me, this will literally change your life. I've left a link in my bio for you to check it out.
Amazon back to school must have. This peel and stick marker holder can hold 11 markers and one eraser. Fits all markers and can be placed anywhere. Stick it to the whiteboard in your classroom, your office, or even on a wall or cabinet at home. It even comes in a smaller version too. To hang, simply remove the backing and stick wherever you'd like. Link in bio to